if you get vaccinated and your family's vaccinated, you can feel good about enjoying a typical Thanksgiving, Christmas with your family and close friends. We unfortunately still have a dynamics of infection in the community of about 70,000 new cases per day. So when you go to indoor congregate settings, go the extra mile, be safe, wear a mask. But when you're with your family at home, goodness, enjoy it with your parents, your children, your grandparents. There's no reason not to do that. This will end, Bill. We are not going to be going through this indefinitely. How quickly we get to the end depends on us, how well we vaccinate, how well we get boosted, and how well we do the kinds of things to protect ourselves.